Welcome to a demonstration of Keysight PathWave ADS. Today, I'm demonstrating the DDR5 Golden Channel and the DDR bus simulator. I will demonstrate that a closed eye with no equalization can be opened with proper DFE at the receiver. Now, the first question to answer is, what is a DDR5 Golden Channel? It is a representation of a typical DDR5 system that allows design parameter exploration. Here is the DDR5 Golden Channel model in ADS. We start with the transmitter block and its settings, and move on to package, socket, and via, where you can place your EM models and touchstone files. Here is where we define trace and via. We will start with ADS substrate editor and use the controlled impedance line designer to define our trace. Here is the CILD window. We will define our trace by entering the width and the length of the trace. After the simulation is done, we will have information such as impedance, loss, and delay. To define the via, we will use the via designer. Via designer provides an interactive via modeling experience. After the 3D Fullwave EM simulation of the via, the S parameter can be exported to schematics. Now, let's take a look at the final stage of the Golden Channel. The receiver and the connectors. After setting up the Golden Channel, we will start a DDR bus simulation. DDR bus simulation correctly predicts the eye contour at 1e-16 bit error rate and captures the crosstalk between signal lines, which means we can correctly predict the margin to mask. After the simulation, we can see that a closed eye can be opened by exercising the Golden Channel and selecting the correct DFE. This has been a demo for DDR5 Golden Channel and DDR bus simulation. To learn more about DDR5, register for the DDR5 AMI webinar in the description below. Thanks for watching!